Hi students, this is Vishwanath, chemistry faculty for NEET and IIT exams. Last class we started solubility of a salt and we also completed sparingly soluble salt. Some salts do not dissolve completely in a given solvent. They can dissolve to small extent. Such type of salts are called sparingly soluble salt. Now this solubility product is also related to sparingly soluble salt. If a sparingly soluble salt is added to the water, or any suitable solvent, then that salt dissolves to small extent and forms its ions. After some time, we can get saturated solution. We know that meaning of saturated solution. What is that? A solution in which no more solute can be dissolved is called saturated solution. Here also sparingly soluble salt reaches its saturated state. Then we can get two types of phases. One is the solid form of the salt and its ions in the saturated solution. Between these two, equilibrium is established. Now the equilibrium constant related to this is called solubility product or solubility product constant. See the definition. The equilibrium constant related to an equilibrium which is established between the solid form of the salt and its ions present in the saturated solution is called solubility product constant or solubility product. Example BaSO4. It is a sparingly soluble salt. When it is dissolved in is added to water, it forms its saturated solution. That means it can form ions Ba2+ and SO4 2- ions. Between these ions and solid form of BaSO4, equilibrium is established. In that condition, if I take equilibrium constant K equal to concentration of Ba2+ ion into SO4 2- ion divided by concentration of BaSO4. Here BaSO4 is a solid substance. So for a pure solid, the concentration remains constant. Therefore KSP equal to concentration of Ba2+ ions and SO4 2- ions. Here KSP is called solubility product constant or simply solubility product. At 298 Kelvin, that means 28 degrees Celsius, the value of solubility product constant for this salt is KSP equal to 1.1 into 10 power minus 10. So this is the solubility product constant value for BaSO4 at 298 Kelvin temperature. Now see the next one. For solid BaSO4 in equilibrium with its saturated solution, the product of the concentration of the barium and sulfate ions is equal to its solubility product constant. Here equation 1 means this one. See this here. This is equation 1. So here product of concentrations of the barium ion and sulfate ion is equal to its solubility product constant KSP. Okay, now the concentration of the two ions will be equal to the molar solubility of BaSO4. If molar solubility is S, then KSP equal to S into S, that equal to S square. KSP value is given in the question, 1.1 into 10 power minus 4 equal to S square. Finally, S equal to 1.05 into 10 power minus 5. So this is the solubility of molar solubility of BaSO4. Next, see another example. Zirconium phosphate. Write molar solubility of the zirconium phosphate. Molecular formula ZR3PO4 4 times. ZR3PO4 4 times is added to the water. It can produce zirconium ion and phosphate ion. Equation is ZR3PO4 4 times gives rise to 3ZR4 plus 4 into PO4 3 minus. Now KSP. Solubility product constant KSP equal to zirconium ion whole power 3 into phosphate ion whole power 4. Let S equal to molar solubility. Here S, zirconium ion equal to 3S, phosphate ion equal to 4S. Because in the equation, 3 zirconium ions. For each zirconium ion, S, how many ions are there? 3. So 3S. Each phosphate ion, S, how many phosphate ions are there? 4. So 4S. Now say this, KSP equal to zirconium ion whole power 3 and 4S into whole power 4. So substitute, by doing calculation we can get this one, S into KSP divided by 6912 whole power 1/7. Okay, now take a general formula. A solid salt of general formula MXXY. Here small xy are the coefficients and capital M capital X are the elements. With molar solubility S, then equation is this one. See here, MXXY undergoes ionization to some extent, then we can get these ions. X into M power P plus plus Y into X power Q minus. This is cation, this is anion. Here, this is the condition. Say this, since it is a salt, the product of X into P plus, number of cations X into its charge, that equal to number of anions is Y into its charge, is equal to each other. KSP equal to M power P plus M power P plus whole power X into X power Q minus whole power Y. Finally, we can get KSP equal to X power X into Y power Y into S power X plus Y. So, say this, finally, solubility S equal to KSP divided by X power X into Y power Y whole power 1/X plus Y. If the given salt is not in equilibrium with its saturated solution, then KSP is given by QSP. Already we completed Q. Q means reaction coefficient. In case of equilibrium constant, in terms of concentration, KC and QC. Here also same thing. KSP means solubility product constant. QSP means solubility product coefficient. See the conditions. If QSP greater than KSP, more precipitation is formed. Precipitation means backward reaction takes place. Cation, anion combined together and form salt. So, backward direction reaction takes place. If QSP less than KSP, more salt is dissolved. That means forward direction reaction takes place. More amount of this salt is dissolved and form ions. If KSP equal to QSP, this condition is observed at equilibrium. Okay, remember these conditions. Based on this, multiple choice questions will come. See the questions. The solubility of AgCl in water at 25 degrees Celsius is 1.79 into 10 power minus 3 gram per liter. Calculate KSP of AgCl at 25 degrees Celsius. Four options are given. KSP we should calculate. But remember, here solubility is given per gram, gram per liter, not mole per liter. So we should convert this value into mole per liter. See this. Solubility of AgCl, S equal to 1.7579 into 10 power minus 3 gram per liter. Here AgCl molar mass 143.5. So 1.7579 into 10 power minus 3 divided by 143.5. Finally, solubility of AgCl in terms of mole per liter is 1.247 into 10 power minus 5. So KSP expression for silver chloride, KSP equal to Ag plus ion concentration into Cl minus ion concentration. So for each ion, concentration is equal to its molar solubility. its molar solubility, let it be S. So for this value is this one, substitute this, finally we can get Kp equal to 1.55 into 10 power minus 10 moles square liter power minus 2. Next question, Ksp of AgBr is 4 into 10 power minus 13 and Ag plus ion concentration in a solution is 1 into 10 power minus 4 minus 6 mole per liter. What is the concentration of Br minus in that solution? One ion concentration Ksp value is given, another anion concentration we should find out. Say this, this is the equation for that. AgBr gives rise to Ag plus plus Br minus. This is Ksp expression, substitute Ksp value and Ag plus ion concentration, then we can get Br minus ion concentration, that is 4 into 10 power minus 7 mole per liter. Option C is the answer. Next, the Ag plus ion in a saturated solution of Ag2CrO4, silver chromate at 25 degrees Celsius is 1.5 into 10 power minus 4 molar. Determine Ksp of Ag2CrO4 at 25 degrees Celsius. So here silver ion concentration is given, Ksp value we should calculate. See this, these are the options. Now explanation is, for saturated solution of Ag2CrO4, if solubility is S mole per liter, then equation is Ag2CrO4 gives rise to 2Ag plus CrO4 2 minus chromate ion. So here 2S for one silver ion, yes, two silver ions are there, 2S for this, yes, and Ksp equal to 2S whole power 2 into S. Finally we can get 4S cube. Now in the question they give silver ion concentration is 2S, that equal to what is the value? 1.5 into 10 power minus 4. From this molar solubility S equal to 0.75 into 10 power minus 4. Substitute here, we can get this one. So Ksp equal to 1.68 into 10 power minus 12 mole power 3 liter power minus 3. So what is the option? Option B is the answer. Okay students, we will meet in the next class.